Hello everyone, welcome to Wall Street Mojo. To know about this video search function, watch the video till the end, and also if you are new to this channel, then you can subscribe us by clicking the bell icon that's given below. Let's begin with today's topic. Now today's topic is search function in Excel. Now when you see a search function, this particular topic, it comes under the text and the string function in Excel. Let's understand this in a very detailed and format and see the nitty-gritty of the same. See, the Excel search function is basically a text function which is used to find what we call as the location of a substring in a string text. And the search function can be used as a worksheet. It can be used as worksheet function. And it's not case sensitive function. Now let's understand this search function in detail. If you write just search here, it says find text, within text, start number, and so on and so forth. So the Excel search function has three parameters. Two is find text and within text and start number. What is the compulsory parameter? Is the find text. The find text refers to the substring character which you want to search within a string or the text you want to find out. Within text, where your substring is located, or where you perform the next text. And there is an optional parameter called start number. So from where you want to start the search within the text. So if omitted, then search in Excel, consider it as one, or it starts searching from the first character. Now, how to use the search function in Excel? See, Excel's search function is very simple and easy to use. Now let's understand this formula of search Excel by some examples to get a very delightful performance of how this kind of formula can really help you to make your life more easy. Let's perform a simple search of a good substring in the given text or string. Here we have searched the good word using Excel search function, and it will return the location of the good word in good morning. Now what you just need to do is just write search what? Find text. I want to find good here from this text, and you want to find that from this particular text. Close the bracket, so it will say ones. And suppose there are two match found for the good, then search in Excel will give you the first match value. And if you want the other good location, then you will just use the search good, and you'll say is equal to search. You'll write good. And then use a B7 here, comma, the start number is 2. Then it will give you the location of the second match value, and output will be 6. Let's get into example number 2. So in this example, we will filter out the first name and the last name from the full name using the search in Excel. So for the first name, you will say you'll use a left function here. The text that you want to take is this. What is the number chart that you want? So in that, you will use a search function finding text as comma, the apostrophe, close the apostrophe, comma, B12, within text, close the bracket, less 1 as a number chart, and close the bracket. So you'll get Tanuj here, the first name as Tanuj, right? Just press Ctrl D, you will have all the answer. For the last name, you can use is equal to write. The text is going to be B12. We'll use the LAN function, which says that it returns the number of characters in a text string. So you will see the LAN function over here, B12. Okay. Less search, the double apostrophes, comma, B12. Close the bracket. So over here, it should have been deducted. And that's not the case. Okay, is equal to write B12. We have used LAN function, and this is perfect. Less search apostrophes. There needs to be a space here. So now the last name will come over here as Rajput, and so on and so forth. Now let's take up example number 3. Suppose that there is a set of IDs and you have to find out the location within the IDs, then use simply the Excel search to find out the location within the IDs. So how will you do that? So you will say is equal to search. You will use this function here. First apostrophe, then use an underscore, again apostrophe, comma, you want from Tanuj, right? Close the bracket. You'll get 6 as the answer, as the output. So what difference this has made? Now this location it is showing is 6. The location that it is showing is 6. And for the rest, if you just press Ctrl D, you will get answer 6 or 7 or 5. So basically you are searching the underscore. Okay. It is after how many letters. Okay. Now, post facto, we have done the three examples. I'll take you to the fourth one, where you have find, text, start, result without wildcard characters, and result with wildcard characters. So let's begin saying it result without wildcard characters. Consider, you know, this given table, you know, search for that text 0 here within the text A1 to 001 ID. And start position with start your position will be 1 and then search. So the output will be 3 because over here the question mark it neglects one character before the 0 and the output will be 3. And so on and so forth, you can use the formula and use the answers for result without and with wild characters. Now, before we end on that, we have to remember a few things about the search function in Excel. The search in Excel is not case sensitive. It considers Tanuj as Tanuj same value. Okay. Tanuj or Tanuj as same. There's no difference. Search in Excel also allows the wildcard characters, that is, you know, question mark, then you have multiplication sign, the underscore, or there are many special characters that you can use. So, you know, the question mark, this is basically used to find a single character. Multiplication is used for match sequence. If you actually want to search the multiplication and question mark, then use the estimation sign that is given here, this one. So that is nearby. So search returns the value error if there is no matching string is found in within the text. Like, let's say suppose we were searching for over here, okay, for substring A within the name column. If found, it will return the location within the name, and else it will give you the value error. So sometimes that thing is possible, and if it is not available, then it will show you that. See, like this. Okay, so that's it. If you have liked and learned this video and enjoyed watching it, please like, comment on this video, and subscribe our channel for all the latest updates. Thank you, everyone. Cheers.